How to fix the version mismatch error in Rocket League. For PC users, check then install any pending patch for Rocket League via Steam or Epic Games Launcher. For PlayStation users, see if a new patch for your PS5/PS4 starts downloading without knowing. 2. Update the Rocket League app as well. For Xbox users, 1. Install any pending console update. 2. Remove and reinstall Rocket League. Last but not least, submit a support ticket to Cionix.